altered Ca2+ signaling is involved in the pathogenesis of Alzheimer's disease. Here, the authors show Ca2+ hypoactivity in astrocytes at plaque deposition onset related to reduced expression of the Ca2+ sensor STIM1 and impaired synaptic plasticity that was rescued by STIM1 overexpression in astrocytes.
This article was authored by Annamaria Lear, Gabriele Sansevero, Angela Chiavegato, and others.